and I need to get my story straight, my